In gymnasium. In gymnosperms, cycle shows that some phenotypic characters. First one is the multiciliate male gametes. Second one is cicinate venation. Cicinate venation means when the leaf is present in younger condition, it is appear just like watch spring. When the leaf is present at younger condition, okay? So leaf tip from base to apex, okay? Leaf, younger leaves, appear like watch spring. It means they fold from base to apex. They fold from base to apex. That is known as cicinate venation. After that, third one is the presence of ramenta. Ramenta means small hair-like structures are covered that petiole. So that is known as the ramenta. Small, thin, hair, brown hair-like structures. Brown hair-like structures. Brown hairs are known as that ramenta. After that, archegonias are present. In female gametophyte. In female gametophyte. These are the cycle showing of the some phenotypic characters. After that, gymnosperms are divided into three families or three classes: Cycadopsida, Cycadaceae family, example Cycas. Second one, Coniferopsida. Family Coniferaceae. Example Pinus. Third one, Neetopsida G. silent. Neetaceae family. Example Neetum plant. Right? So these are the gymnosperms. After the gymnosperms, angiosperms. In angiosperms, okay, so generally gymnosperms are, okay, so naked plants. It means that they are the naked seeds. But in angiosperms also, just like that, gymnosperms, diploid stage is known as sporophyte. Diploid stage is the sporophyte. Okay. After that, in angiosperms, what is that? So in this, ovules are present in ovary. Ovules are present in ovary. Ovary is present in carpel. So it is female reproductive organ. Female reproductive organ. So generally, it is that this ovary, ovules, all are present in that specialized structures. Okay. So for example, male reproductive organs, it is a female, it is a male reproductive organ. Male reproductive organs are known as the stamens. So these stamens are present male reproductive organ. This male would have pollen grains. These pollen grains are present in the stamens. Stamens are present in specialized structure. They are known as the flowers. They are known as flowers. Right? After that, angiosperms, it means ovules are not naked. Ovules are covered with, ovules are present in ovary. So that is known as that angiosperms. Enclosed in ovary. That is the important character of that, angiosperms. Okay. After that, so generally this gymnosperms are, angiosperms are widespread in nature. They are tropical. And subtropical regions. They are grown in tropical and subtropical regions. Okay. So from small plant, or tinny, so it is a Wolfia, the smallest plant in plant kingdom. Smallest angiosperm, smallest flower, short lifespan. Only 2 weeks. It is at that is known as the Wolfia. Objective bit, important characters. Rootless hydrophyte. Free floating. Okay, this all characters are belongs to the smallest plant. So that is known as the Wolfia. Important bits. So after that, for example, from smallest tree, after then largest tree.
eucalyptus, it grown up to 100 meters height.
So they are known as the generally gymnosperms. Okay. So generally, So in that angiosperms, all are that so smallest tree, smallest plant up to that largest tree. In this reproductive organs, stamens and carpels are okay. So enclosed with specialized structures, they are known as the perianth. The producing of the flowers. So in a flower, it is a gynoecium part, I am also told you before. It is at gynoecium fourth whorl flower, gynoecium having carpels or pistil. It is a structure of pistil. So in the structure of pistil, mainly three parts. Okay. So it is known as that stigma, style, after that ovary. So it is known as that ovules. It is a female reproductive organ. After that, in the male reproductive organ, so that is known as that stamen. It is similar to that microsporophyll in gymnosperms. So this carpel is also similar to megasporophyll. Right? For example, it is a stamen. Stamen having mainly two parts. Below that stalk-like structure. So this stalk-like structure is known as the filament. About the broad-like structure is known as that anther. So anther having that microspore mother cell, microspore mother cell, then each microspore mother cell undergoes meiotic division, producing four microspores. So that is known as microspore tetrad. So then these microspores are, okay, convert into that pollen grains. Okay, so that is that female and it is that male reproductive organs, right? After that, it is a structure of pistil, it is a male reproductive organ, it is a stamen. Anther, I am also explaining before, anther having the two lobes. Then each lobe having that mainly two microsporangia, totally four microsporangia, tetramicrosporangiate.
Then this each microsporangia
having that microspore mother cell. So that are that important characters about that angiosperms, okay, reproductive organs, right?